Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go.
Good morning, Peachtree Ridge, and welcome back to RVN in the Morning. I'm Bree.
And I'm Lashaya, and here's what's happening around the Ridge and the world on Wednesday, November 13th.
Ridge's cheer team is doing a fundraiser. Order items online through Kendra Scott and 20% of the profit goes towards the team.
Make sure you use the code GIVEBACK-HZWQH so that the profits go to the cheer team. Give credit to the cheerleader that told you about this fundraiser.
Freshman Parent Night is tonight here at Ridge in the theater.
A marble bust that was bought for $6 and used as a doorstop can now sell for $3.2 million.
The Bouchardon bust was created by a French sculptor in the 18th century. Its fate has been debated for many years. However, the local government got approval from the court to sell the sculpture.
A 77-year-old piece of cake from Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip's wedding is now for sale for $2,800.
The cake has survived since their wedding, November 10th, 1947, and was part of a 9-foot cake that weighed 500 pounds and supplied over 2,000 slices.
How do you think they kept the cake like for so long?
I don't know.
For lunch today, there will be roasted chicken wings, hot dogs, corn dogs, mini corn pups, and pizza.
The weather today will be a high of 62 and a low of 48.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Ridge. Have a good, oh, I'm Lashaya.
I'm Bree. Have a great day, Ridge.
And go Lions!